this morning we have our papae. Okay, so I'm gonna use this to add to our paksiw or the saltfish. So this morning I go to the field and get some of this. I'm gonna get the young ones. It's very so just like getting the tops. That's easy to eat. Just like the other leaves, removing the tops so it's easy for you to chew. We will add this to our paksiw na isda, salmon paksiw. So it will add bitter taste, just like ampalaya, but it's healthy to the body. From time to time I eat this one, it's quite bitter. It's okay, it's a sort of medicine to your body. Okay, this is now our prepared papae. So we can have our paksiw. We're gonna prepare the ingredients for that. To prepare our saltfish or paksiw, we add ready, put some salt and then a little bit of ready, put some coconut tuba. I'm gonna ready to cook that. Okay, so our finished product, paksiw na salmon. Okay, yummy yummy. Pwede na po natin ihalo dito kumbay sa ating fried rice, okay, with our sweet papaya. Okay, thank you for watching, everyone. Please don't forget, if you are learning, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for all the viewers around the world and all our friends from India, Brazil. Of course, the Philippines, Filipino people. Proud to be Filipino farmers. Bye-bye.